Damn, that shit nice as fuck. Okay. Okay. All right. All right.
Sometimes I brag like hoe. Sometimes I brag like hoe.
Y'all see that?
I'm about to hit my last 1 minute blast, y'all. I'll show y'all the entire minute. First 15 seconds, I take it easy. Come on. Yep. It's light work. Then I speed it up. Easy work, easy work. Then I do the footwork with it. Slow down. Ah, good. The last 15 seconds, go a little hard. And I'm in. Time to go get some water.
I want to show y'all something, right? So I was about to eat these vegan Kashi Goldine cinnamon super healthy leafy green waffles, right? So I looked at the macros. I always eat them. They're not too bad. 5 grams of fat, 26 grams of carbs, 3 grams of protein, and that's for 2 waffles. I usually eat 4 waffles, which, you know, is 10 grams of fat, 52 grams of carbs, and 6 grams of protein. But this morning I was like, bump all that, I'm gonna get some Cinnamon Toast Crunch, which has 3 grams of fat, 25 grams of carb, and 1 gram of protein. I got 2 servings of that with some unsweetened almond breeze. And I feel like Cinnamon Toast Crunch tastes better, so I'm cheating the system. Alright y'all, so check this out. I always tell y'all I want it like crispy on the outside. Look at this, listen. You hear that crispy? It's like french fries, bro. That's all I'm saying. I'm not gonna eat all those potatoes, am I? I don't know, I'm gonna show y'all the finished product and like, product. That's that new shit. Side up, product. My chakalaka, my fuck. Yo, bitch. In a ditch, in the dirt. She liked to flirt. So I did it. Then I hit it. In a coochie. Not the booty. Don't be so sensitive. If you want to get fucked in the ass, that's between you and whoever else's dick it is. Pause. Maybe that line was too far. Just a joke to show how fucking homophobic you are. I've been trying to remember the rest of that rap since I said that in my Q&A. And I cannot remember that shit, my nigga. Something like Topanga, the bang it out, saying it out. And like, I'm the person that won't go listen to the song. Cause I'm like, nigga, my memory supposed to be better than that. Schmetter can fit. Schletterman bet.
What's been up, homie? What's been up?
There were some people wondering if I eat the skin. Yeah. Yep, I sure do. I dip it all in ketchup and it's good as hell. I'm just over here watching my favorite YouTuber, John Cannon. You know what I'm saying? Nigga's a beast. That's 315. Oh! He ain't no joke. So this is 8 ounces of chicken breast. This is 210 grams of russet potato. And that's what I'm gonna have with some ketchup. I'm gonna put some Frank's buffalo sauce on the chicken, some ketchup on the potatoes. And that's what the fuck I'm gonna eat for lunch today. More food alert. I got some black bean pasta. And this is gonna be mad tasty. Not really though, cause I couldn't, this is just kind of a spur of the moment thing. And I didn't make any, didn't caramelize any onions and put any bell peppers and like spices in it. I just put a half a serving of olive oil in it with some salt and some seasonings. But that's all I'm having. The macros for a half of a bag of black bean pasta is 33 carbs, 40 protein, and 3.5 grams of fat. But I added some olive oil. Shut your ass up, nigga. All y'all can shut up. I like, I got armor, don't I? Look at that. Look at that shot. What's good, YouTube? Oh wait, I'm not doing the beginning of it. Cool. I'm home from work, y'all. And I got something in the mail. At least it said it was in the mail. This bitch better be in the mail. Nah, bro. My protein supposed to be here. Where the fuck my protein at? We about to have a problem in this bitch. I tell y'all what. Right now I'm gonna make a crazy face and just rank on me, but I will retaliate. You ready? Rank on that face. Just drop flames, but I'm coming back. I'm coming back with some heat. Let me get this set. Bye. Lay back, girl. You ready?
For a second, I felt like my glasses was not helping my eyesight. I don't know why, like my left eye was blurry as hell.
Bat eye ass. Hold up. Grab that. Yeah. Now get it as deep as you can. Then I'm gonna get it deep. We gotta get in the shot. All right, we in the shot now? You ready?
Okay.
Here come bit, daddy. Yeah. It hurt. I be gentle, bro.
Okay.
That's fine?
It's good.
Cause we're just gonna get it. Go on. I ain't do it right or something? Oh, you wanted to turn it. Now you get that. Alright, you ready?
Wait, hold on.
You ready, girl?
Hold on.
Yeah, I come. Oh.
Okay. Let's see if they're even.
They good. Line up the elbows.
This one's higher than this one.
You didn't line up the elbows. Line up the elbows. Fuck wrong with you, girl. Which one?
Hold on.
This one's down? This one this way or that way?
Oh, wait. I think.
Y'all like my hat? You know what I'm saying? The flap kind of says, I don't care, but it's still kind of stylish, which means I do care. Ironic, because that's how your boy do style. Mao Shao Kyle file. Anyway, we doing squats tonight. We hitting legs tonight.
And like I did in my last leg workout, I'm going 135, 225, 315, 405, and maybe higher, depending on how I feel. Earlier in the middle of the day, I was in a really bad mood and just like an angry mood. So I was hoping to keep that attitude. I know that sounds crazy, but I was hoping to keep that attitude so that I could hit like 455 or more tonight. But I'm kind of happy again, so I ain't mad at that. pun. Your boy punny as fuck. You get it? Just, they're everywhere. So I'm about to go ahead and show everybody how to squat.
Go down and up. Beauty. Jared like his booty cheek square. Square booty cheek having ass boy. That boy got Lego blocks for booty cheeks.
Tell y'all the truth, that 405 was heavy than a bitch. I was like, mama, why it feel so heavy at the bottom? And she was like, nigga, cause it's 405 pounds of iron on your back. So shit, I let it have a break. You know what I'm saying? You can't beat up the iron all the time. You gotta let it chill sometimes, or it ain't gonna forgive you for beating it down so much. I'd be all up in it and it'd be sore, so I had to let it chill for a second, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, now I'm about to get on with the rest of this workout. Only got two, last time I got three, but as long as I can hit it, I'm fine. That's a clean ass Fitbit, girl. Where you get that shit from? You with that face, you look like a
Brett?
Nah. You look like a
chipmunk? Squirrel?
Nah, a little girl. A little girl who run around outside all day with no shoes on. Face ass.
Trying to drop flame?
They've been dropped. You on fire right now. Crispy ass. Fuck off me, girl. It's a clean ass Fitbit though, you know what I'm saying? She tracking her sleep, eat, and activity. Bars.
Hey, show them my shirt.
That's a bitch ass gym.
This is a clean ass shirt.
Yeah, that you stole from your job, you thief.
I didn't steal it.
What did you do? You borrowed it?
I borrowed it.
All right. How are you gonna give it back?
Wash it and give it back if I wanted to.
Then y'all gonna give it to a member?
Yep.
You dirty and y'all dirty. And that member that get it? Dirty too.
I'm telling you, back in that action. Yeah, I'm back on them Xanax. I'm back in that action. I'm back in that action. I'm back on that double core. Now I done tripled up. Back in Chanel in the back, cause a belt.
Recording.
Huh?
I forgot you were recording.
All in front of my camera.
Sorry.
Yeah, you better apologize. Nigga, hit me. Hit me if you want to lose your life.
What?
Hit me if you want to lose your life. Get the fuck out the way.
No, shut up and shut up and run.
God. I'm tired of black people and white people. Shit. Fuck all y'all.
I spend that money on the regular. I blow the racks on the regular. I won't hit that blind if it's regular. I got that mouth if it's regular. Smoking on things like it's regular. Driving the wood like it's regular.
200 is up in his enemies. I keep that pen on the apron. Add some more shine in the face on it.
What's good, y'all? I just came in here. Like, I peed and I just hopped right on the scale. I didn't have my camera or whatever. But the scale said 198.8. So you already know what it is, boy. You already know. 198.8. I'm going to step on it again. Just to, you know, when you... It's early, nigga. Don't worry about it. But you know when you step on the scale and step off and come back like 5 minutes later with your camera, it's always different. But it should be one... So, yeah, not much different. Hey, man. This day just keep getting better and better. Woke up, new low way in. Just finished up at the bank real quick. And my pump chasers here. About to open this shit for y'all. Try this shit on for y'all. Give y'all a little review real quick. Little impromptu review in this bitch. All right, y'all. So I'm about to go ahead and do a little unbox. Let me move these boxes. So like the DHL man or the whoever man just came up in this bitch and dropped off the earth. So first of all, I'm gonna cover up my address, but it looked like Chris was sipping lean when he put the stickers on this bitch. That whole leaning. You know them Texas niggas like to sip lean. Y'all see Chris and Cali right now, right? I ain't never had weed in my life. Chris, just sign your boy to Pumpchasers. Just sign your boy to Pumpchasers. So I can smoke weed in Cali. Feel like the motherfucking life. Trying to get like you, my nigga. But as always, they got that cool ass packaging. The shiny ass packaging. All right. Got that black and gold 3/4 sleeves. Got that. Shit better be hugging, my nigga. You like what you see? You like my armpits white. Don't worry about that. That mean I'm hygienic. Alright. Smell clean. Oh, that bitch hugging. That bitch hugging right there. That's how you put it on when you're swole. Oh, that shit hugging, my nigga. Oh, I may have should have got an extra large in this bitch. Alright, Chris. Making your boy look all swollen shit, you know? Bitch may as well be a compression shirt. Goddamn, what size I got? I say large. Making your boy feel all special and shit. I'm cutting. You know what I'm saying? Hold up, let me get y'all a better shot. All right, check me out. Them 18 inches, check that out. That's 18 inches. Check. If I ain't have a girlfriend, I get on some bitches today, boy. You know. Still kinda chubby. What's your number, girl? I ain't got no game, I never have. But yeah, this shit make my chest look swollen. Okay. All right, Chris, you did all right. This get a, I want to say 10 out of 10, but I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. Just because you could have put my name right here and said John Cannon. But god damn, that shit nice as fuck. Okay. All right. Yeah. Remember when I told y'all my brother was starting his little cutty cut too? You know what I'm saying? What you start at, JR? 265. He started at 265. He wake up. Nigga, I done started life already. He just waking his ass up. Fuck is that on my lens?
Going at night, bitch.
Yeah, he keep going at night anyway. But he about to weigh in. What day is this?
It's Friday. You
know what I'm saying?
I started Monday.
Yeah, you started Monday. It's Friday, right? 257.2.
Let me cut my damn toenails.
Sweet.
That shit on there.
Boy, if you don't get the fuck out of here with them Wolverine toes. Nigga, it's alright. My toes ashy and long as shit, too.
No, they ain't this, though.
Hey, I can't find the potato peeler, so I'm just gonna peel the potatoes like we live in 1652 with a motherfucking knife. Okay, y'all, right now we have 400 grams of russet potato boiling right now. Today I'm not gonna do it like I usually do. I'm gonna make mashed potatoes, and that's because I'm eating a bunch of this Beyond Beef. Now, I don't know about y'all, but when I used to eat, I still do, I just haven't in a while, eat red meat, I put it in mashed potatoes. So you just pull out your meal and eat it. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show y'all what I'm talking about. Yes, that is 220 grams or 4 servings of Beyond Beef. Check out these macros right here, y'all. Check them out. Hold. It's gonna be 4.5 grams of fat, 3 carbs, and 13 grams of protein. So I'm doing 4 servings of that, which is gonna be 52 grams of protein, 12 grams of carbs, 16, 17, 18 grams of fat. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Putting that with the boil. Y'all gonna see it in a second.
Then I sat in the lobby of Motown and waited. Now I walk into the building and go off like, nigga, we made it.
And there we have it, y'all. It may not look too appetizing, but it get the gains right, and that shit tastes good as fuck. As many of y'all know, your boy get off of work early on, hold up. Your boy get off of work early on Fridays, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know what I mean, y'all? So, I'm about to go down to the gym, pick my girlfriend up from work. She gets off in like 20 minutes. I live like 3 seconds down the street, but I'm gonna go down there. You know what I'm saying? Have my presence felt by all those male employees. You know what I'm saying? Call me crazy, but I think if your girlfriend works somewhere where you can just go, you know what I'm saying? Like, say your girl work at JCPenney. You know what I'm saying? You could just walk up in that bit, just be like, what's up, baby? And then, you know, shake all the guys' hands. Don't walk up to them, but you know what I'm saying? They walk up to her. Hey, we need you over here. Oh, what's up, my nigga? Oh, yeah, now I'm her boyfriend. I sound like a crazy nigga. That's because I am. It's cool, though. But real shit, I'm just going up here to buy some protein, talk to some of the peeps. Y'all, I got a little something something. Focus on your boy face. I got a little something something for y'all, okay? This is a Oh Yeah One peanut butter protein bar.
It's disgusting.
Okay, she says it's nasty. She works at the gym. They were selling these bitches for $1.
That's how you know they're nasty.
$1. Alright, so I'm about to give it a little taste testy testy test test. And I'm never one for wasting time.
72 carbs.
How your fat always so low?
Shit.
I don't know shit. You need to put some fat in your diet, girl.
Oh wait, I didn't add the protein bar. That'll give me some fat. Yeah.
It smells not good.
I hope you don't like it, so you believe me.
I don't even like peanut butter.
I think you're just hungry, Chopper.
Maybe I'm just hungry, but...
That's dirty.
I don't even like peanut butter.
Yeah, that's how you know you don't like it. You're just dirty. And you're just hungry.
This shit good.
Don't ever speak those words out of your mouth again.
I was about to, like, bite it and was like, oh, she said it's nasty. I should have listened. And, like, eat that piece, throw this away, and not count it in my macros, but... 8 grams of fat, 23 carbs, 22 protein... This is all going in me. See y'all when I get home from the store.
But she never wanna split a ting with me, and it's all about you.
You start your dead voice again.
And what? You gonna let me sing my
Oh, you still recording?
Bitch!
Ho?
Ho ass, bitch ass, bitch. I have a great idea, y'all. I'ma prank this nigga. He always fucking with me, right? He gonna be so mad. I'm gonna show y'all his true ox gonna come out.
You don't want to start that?
Dude. I farted, y'all. That shit smells good as hell. All right, so I'm going to show y'all a little grocery haul. Half of this shit is my girlfriend's, too, but it just look cooler and more aesthetic on the camera, so... Oh, no, this is mine right here. Let me just go and get into this bitch right now, because it's getting close to the end of this video. I got high energy, and it's time to fuck up some chest tonight. So, I got some more of these...
Did you eat some sweets or something?
I don't know, man. I'm feeling good. I got some more of these cinnamon kashi... waffles. Check these macros out in the morning if you just need some carbs, because like I'll eat these for I eat 2 servings of these, which is 4 waffles and 2 scoops of protein, which would cool. So the macros for 1 serving of this, which is 2 waffles, is 5 grams of fat, 26 grams of carbs, and 3 grams of protein. So yo, that's that shit daddy said he was gonna grow. Oh, nasty body. Anyway, so I got 2 boxes of these, right? After that, I got some of these. I'm about to pop this into the freezer. Really, can you put this in the freezer? Nah. Can you put this in the freezer? When I start talking about it. These is just ice cream, right? So I wanted some ice cream, but you know, ice cream is never macro friendly, especially when you're only on 200 carbs, 200 grams of protein, and 60 grams of fat. So this one of these has 2 grams of fat, 16 grams of carbs, and 5 grams of protein. Frozen Greek yogurt bars. Pretty cool. Keep that up. Thank you, sugar. She got some too. What kind you got? Oh, she got this nasty ass Arctic Zero. Get this shit out of my hand, please. It hurts.
Shut the fuck up.
And she trying to be like me with the other Greek yogurt bars.
I've had these before him, actually. I had the caramel ones. You stupid ass boy. Give me my shit.
Now get that booty licorice out the fuck out of my hand. Don't touch me, nigga. All right, and I got some egg whites.
No, you didn't.
Shut your ass up, Duval. I got some egg whites, okay? Because what if I don't want protein? What if I want to eat something? Then that's what I'm going to do. I read up on some of this pita bread. Y'all already know the macros on this is on fleek. One of these pitas is 60 calories, 2 grams of fat, 9 grams of carbs, 6 grams of protein. That's fucking perfect for some bread, my nigga. I've also had the craving for some pasta, so I just bought one of these little Pot Perfect angel hair pasta things. And I'll be having a serving, which is 1 gram of fat, 7 grams of protein, and 41 grams of carbs. So really, I'll probably make 2 servings of this, take 2 meals to work, and those be my 2 meals for the day at work. Me and my brother, well, my brother primarily, but we both use this. This nigga just like pouring a whole can because he don't like to feel his tongue when he eat for some reason. So I had to re-up on some of this as well. And with the pasta, I got some Alfredo sauce. Now I was like, bruh, I can't fit no Alfredo sauce into my macros. But check this out. 1 serving of Alfredo sauce is no protein, 4 grams of carbs, and 3.5 grams of fat. I can fit that shit. Because I don't like my shit all super soupy anyway. So I may use a serving or two. But I could definitely fit that. So I got this. Had to re-up on the Greek ups anyway. And last but not least, I got some bananas. Because I bought some protein at the gym. So I'm going to freeze these bitches. And then put these two hoes together. And we're going to have a good time, if you know what I'm saying. Y'all ain't think that shit was funny?
Lame shit.
All right, cool. Also, so my lame ass girlfriend got some the delight bowl.
we was gonna be, make her be the guinea pig because I wasn't gonna buy this for how much? Like $30? How much does this cost?
$2.
This shit costs $2. And I was thinking, like, this would only be a part of my breakfast because listen to these macros. 19 grams of carbs, 22 grams of protein, and 8 grams of fat. That's great macros, but this little ass thing, I would probably have this, 2 scoops of protein, and like something else, you know what I'm saying? So I couldn't see, that's really good macros. Yeah, yeah, and it's something, this is one. So I was like, I can't see me paying that much money for that. She also got some of these nasty ass honey bunches of oats. They really good though, but the macros is fleeky. I ain't gonna tell y'all though, cause it's cereal, all cereal.
You should try that,
the
stuff I got
over there. Look at that. Oh, your cereal? Let me show them that. She been. Hey, everybody in this room been killing this diet.
I'm hurting right now, man.
Yeah, he done dropped like 8 pounds this week. She dropped, damn. What, 4?
Yeah.
I dropped 2. But, I'm 2 pounds down so far. 3, 2. I started at 200.6.
Ooh, my mommy used to eat them.
So I'm 199.2. So I'm 2 pounds and 4 ounces down this week. I'm trying to hit 3 pounds a week. Anyway, let's look at what my brother got, y'all. He got this super duper healthy shit. 41 grams of carbs, 4 grams of protein, and 4 grams of fat. But it's super duper healthy though. Y'all know what? Let me just tell y'all a phrase that I came up with. Let me tell y'all a phrase that I came up with. And I know everybody about to be using this shit. You know what I'm saying?
I wonder if he really come up with it before he said
it.
What you
should have said? That shit duper. Instead of saying super duper, be like, man, my nigga, that shit duper right there. I bet everybody start using my shit. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, that shit duper. That shit duper, nigga. That shit mad duper. Y'all know nothing about that. And she got some Tupperware for her fucking hair. I'm the fucking mayor of this Gaines land. Nigga, this ain't game land. Your boy famous. Put the pinkies up. Call the fire truck. Cause I'm on fire, nigga. You can't touch me or you gonna die, nigga. Hey, somebody call up Sony. Tell them your boy need a record deal and don't kill me when I leave. Michael Jackson.
2 hours later.
All right, y'all. I have a confession to make, okay?
Oh, shit.
You okay, sugar? It fits. Y'all got that shit? Oh shit! She found like her macros. She was like, oh, I hit this shit.
129 carbs.
Like perfect.
Yeah, and then 27 fats, and then 140 protein.
Gotta hit them fat, sugar. But hey y'all, check this out. Here's my confession. Today has been an extremely low calorie day. Not because I'm like, oh, I need to lose this weight. Not because of any of that. I just haven't. Like, when you get busy and you're just like, shit happens, man. So I haven't hit my carbs, fats, or protein today. So right now, I'm just making a meal that tastes good to me. And I know I haven't hit my calories. So shit happens sometimes, really. But here's the final product. I have 4 slices of benevolent bacon. Damn, girl. What the fuck was that?
I'm popping the film.
Oh, 4 slices of benevolent bacon. I have some barbecue sauce on there with a line of sriracha. And I got some mayo on there for fat. This is a 60 calorie pita bread. 9 grams of carbs, 6 grams of protein, and 3.5 grams of fat. Perfect calories. I mean, macros. And that's all. I'm going to have a diet Pepsi, too, on the side of that. And that's all for tonight, y'all. I appreciate y'all for watching. Y'all the homies, homie. You know what I'm saying? Every time y'all click a video and give me that view, y'all getting me one step closer to my ultimate dream. You know what I'm saying? And that's to get rich and act like I don't know nobody. So I appreciate y'all boys. Y'all the realest. And as long as y'all remember 3 things. That's if you train good, eat good, and sleep good. Then that's a good ass life. Bye!